Uit respect voor allen die omkwamen tijdens de slag om Arnhem, legt de Duitse ambassadeur in Nederland een krans uit gedenkteken. By laying a wreath at the memorial, the German ambassador to the Netherlands pays respect to all those that were killed during the Battle of Arnhem.
Thank you.
Additionally, we will now sing the first and last verse of Hymn 27, Abide With Me, accompanied by the pipes and drums of the Royal British Legion, the Netherlands. Jaarlijks herdenkt Arnhem niet alleen alle omgekomen geallieerde militairen, maar ook alle burgers die in de herfst van 1944 om het leven kwamen. With Market Garden, Arnhem became a front city. Not only Allied soldiers, but also the population of Arnhem and surrounding places were caught up in the fighting and forced to evacuate their homes during and after the battle. Yearly, Arnhem commemorates all Allied soldiers and civilians who lost their lives during the events of the autumn of 1944. A wreath will be laid by the mayor, the vice chair of the council, and the youth mayor of Arnhem. Of Overbetuwe, the mayor of Renkum, and the mayor of Nijmegen. Many died of malnutrition and exhaustion. After returning, the survivors found their property plundered and often destroyed. To commemorate all civilian casualties of the evacuation of September 1944, a wreath will be laid by the representative of the Dutch Red Cross Arnhem, Mrs. Janssen, and former evacuee, Mrs. Bouwhuis.
Justice and the commemoration of the Battle of Arnhem.
reinaugurated by the President and Chair of the Court of Justice, Arne Leeuwarden, members of the Court of Gelderland, Chief Officer, Public Prosecutor's Office, Oost Gelderland, and a representative of the Netherlands Police. Together with two students of the International Youth Conference, UC. The conference is in commemoration of the Second World War and in particular the Battle of Arnhem. The conference is held in the vicinity of Arnhem Oosterbeek and reflects on topics like war, peace, justice, and international cooperation. Members of the conference will speak to us, Robin van Altena and Ryder Papakwash. A new generation steps forward, who is willing to carry, preserve, and pass on the commemoration of Operation Market Garden. A delegation of school children at several primary schools throughout Ireland will now lay flowers around the monument, followed by children of Rynki Karkowa of Poland.
Thank you.
soldiers who lost their lives for our freedom, as well as for all civilians who lost their lives during and after the Battle of Arnhem, we will now play the last post, followed by 1 minute silence. After the minute of silence, the national anthems will be played of the United Kingdom, Poland and the Netherlands. Simultaneously, the national flags of these countries will be hoisted. May I ask those who are seated, if you are able to do so, to stand. They shall grow not old as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will always remember them.
Good.
eindigen deze herdenking met het spelen van Highland Cathedral voor de Partisan Drums. Diegenen die nog bloemen of een kroos willen leggen, kunnen dit doen tijdens Highland Cathedral. We end this commemoration with the playing of Highland Cathedral by the Partisan Drums. For all those who want to lay flowers or a wreath, can do so during the performance of Highland Cathedral. Zoveel mogelijk vrij te houden om alle aanwijzingen op te volgen. Dank u voor uw komst. Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, all our guests are requested to leave the square behind the Arnhem men, standard bearers and the veterans towards the quay of the river Rhine. The audience above is kindly requested to clear the square. We all thank you for being with us. Thank you.